an independent witness was up on the rocks and had seen a large shark in the area. And it appeared that the shark was mauling something, although he wasn't able to tell what the shark was mauling. An extensive land and sea search has been ongoing since then, involving helicopters, water police, surf lifesavers, and some local people as well, in an attempt to locate her, and so far we've found no trace.